Hey guys, you're Worker Prison, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool Chroma, where I last and left off. I won the FA Cup and the Champions League to finish off Season 3 of the Career Mode. And now, here we are again. We begin the ride again in Season 4. You'll notice no changes to the main team for now. But one big one is coming. I don't know if it's going to be in this episode. It might be. But what is in this episode, as you can see, is the first game of the season, which is against Newcastle.
At home as well.
Oh, always good to start off with a nice home Alan game, Smith alongside even if it is raining.
And welcome to you all to Premier League football again. The opening game coming right up. It has been one of the great English.
No one has set a marker yet because
the League era, Liverpool and Newcastle. Always eventful.
Here we go again. 3 o'clock.
Kevin Keegan slumped over the advertising hoardings.
No one is ahead of me yet.
Three back then and
all that stuff. But about the change that is coming, it's in goal.
It's a special day for me as a footballer. I think it will be. For those boys down there,
start the season. I went into their contracts.
The campaign they had.
Whose contract was
on? The confidence within the ranks, but
nearly. So I did have a few new contracts.
And I don't see them as relegation candidates. Maybe
another finish for them. And I come to Karius. I offer him a new contract.
Big reach.
Motherfucker rejected it. And has said he wants to leave.
Starts with Nathaniel Clyne.
He, you know, you get the message. I
center of the park.
Want to move on at the end of my contract. So yeah, I will hopefully be signing a new goalkeeper.
Well, this attack,
Karius may or may not get involved in the negotiations. Because I am looking at
cross.
Top quality goalkeeper.
Really control. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit of visibility.
If they don't, then I would like it.
We're nice and dry up here.
I hope the game doesn't, because
he will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
You never know what you might do. I mean, if you've a brain, you can kind of
keeping possession.
Of your heads to kind of angle
between
I
these two. Nice passing.
But
came in with a challenge and the ball broke free.
I don't think any of the names will be a real surprise at all. But yeah, I'm looking at a few names. I think I'm going to have a new.
He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle.
Karius May is definitely playing one game. I don't know if he'll. Be in goal for the second game.
He'll have to go. He's had to go full stretch.
Anyway, season 4 off and running.
Comes in strongly. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Who will top goal scorer over this season? Well, smart money would be on Mane.
Clean tackle.
Oh, he didn't have the best season last season. Anyway, he was more.
Fine save he's made there.
It was more than okay.
Let the ball escape his grasp.
Especially since Origi, such an amazing one. And we still fucking dominated.
Gets his foot in there.
I mean, in the end, Origi scored 38 goals. So he didn't reach 40. Maybe this season, because he could be coming back this season. But the first goal of season 4 is going to Renato Sanchez.
Domination count, well they've done with this goal.
I mean,
thoroughly deserved. They lead.
I'm not going to put my money on Renato Sanchez being the top goal scorer.
They just haven't come
to that away from Coutinho. It's falling nicely for. You know, and Renato's like, no, I'm getting this. I mean, I won't say Renato being the top goal scorer in the season if it ends up being him, but. I'm not really looking for.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Smart money on one of my
has led the ball to his mate and got it back again. Comes in with a tackle.
Although they've not really banged in goals left and center from the past few seasons. Nor do I need them to. I just want... I'm always saying this, and you're probably sick and tired of hearing me say if you're following this Grima. But for a bit, I just want them to...
Good position here.
Contribute whatever they can. They have to contribute. 15 or 20.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Defender to it first. Well, that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Coutinho. Perhaps as much down to the
Ben, his first goal of the season.
To the player himself.
Yep.
Gnarly white.
Obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Just didn't go in. Oh, those moments like, you're like, ah.
Ryan Bertrand. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool.
Only quite good. Play from
Middlesbrough. In a stronger position.
This is how they love to play. Newcastle. Middlesbrough got relegated last season.
By the goalkeeper.
Derp. Remember that.
Jake Tiote. Crisp defending there. Attacking well here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. DeAndre Yedlin. Moussa Sissoko. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Sissoko.
3 minutes for there to be another goal in this first half.
Here's Ali.
Dele Alli, who will be playing his first full season.
Here's a chance to attack. Gonna try it! Got in the way.
Cricket, I was gonna say, he can't even mark it with an opening day goal. Well, not in the first half, he can't.
There's
always the possibility of the second half. See how the other games are going. Only Swansea are winning. All the other games are draws. Wow. Look at that for an opening day fixture. Chelsea versus Man City. Two teams who, you imagine could be up there come the end of the season. Don't see Manchester United or Spurs. They must be playing the following day on the Sunday. Possibly against each other?
He started the second half here at Anfield.
No. Except for Arsenal, all my hero, all the teams you'd expect.
There's an advantage played here.
They're challenging me for the title.
Confident and quality on the ball.
We'll be playing each other.
Here's Renato Sanchez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Then strongly. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Come on, nice.
And in comes
header here, Mane! Straight dark.
Bertrand. Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, Ali may try to get it away.
Well, as we know, you should have
lumped it in into Renato Sanchez, who was wearing touch. Closer to the back post.
Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his. He's made sure he's protected it.
Life is full of ifs and buts, though.
There's some potential in this move.
Coutinho. foul.
But he clears the danger. Throw him for Liverpool.
Foul there by Shola Amiobi.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction
of West Brom
on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing West Bromwich Albion away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
We've got a corner now.
No, thanks to your team, but it's not exactly the most star-studded start to the season.
Their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Norwich City, aren't they, in their next match. I think they'll be fine.
Norwich.
Firmino!
We're back.
It's interesting, the account to this point.
I didn't even check who came up
with this attack.
I mean, I know who went down, but I didn't even check who came up.
Fine save.
So Norwich is one of them. I thought Manny was offside, but no, he's onside.
Could be a chance here for Liverpool.
Penalty! Again, with this bullshit, that's two penalties you've not given me.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Conspiracy.
Really strong tackle on the
good job, Nathaniel.
Moussa Sissoko. Good forward play from them. It's not looking good for Newcastle this late.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle.
Renato Sanchez can send Origi goal. Oh. Go, Diva, go! Yes! Oh, Jonjo Shelby, maybe he should have taken me down. I mean,
not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
I don't know, was that the better option? I mean, Mane scores anyway.
When the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant.
Maybe.
I think they know they're the better side, and they.
Maybe Shelby was like, no, it's not worth risking a yellow card.
They know they're better.
To prevent them from scoring. At least play a challenge.
On the clock.
But at least put in the challenge. As it is, it's like, yeah, whatever. I'm not even bothered.
Origi. Moving forward.
Sadio Mane makes it 2-0.
Here's a chance.
Coutinho. He has own player.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Oh my god. I have no words for what just happened. Because I don't know what just happened. I mean, I do know, but I don't get it.
Sissoko. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
Dele Alli. He's coming forward with some danger.
Coutinho should have probably made it 3-0 for Renato Sanchez. That's twice in this game. Renato Sanchez is really... gotten in Coutinho's limelight. Wow. Arsenal, great start to the season. that's a good way to get
Leicester City 1.
Decline. Unacceptable. Oh, there you can see the names. Manuel Neuer is not going to happen. But I do see a trend. And you probably see it as well. Hugo Lloris, no. But who I am getting is Thibaut Courtois. Chelsea are like, yeah, let's do this deal. Why the hell not? Fair play, THL. We'll see. I honestly think I did not think Chelsea would have the balls. You know what? Fuck it. 3-9. I don't care. My weight budget is not either. A tight grayer squad roll. Looks like Thibaut Courtois will be replacing Loris Karius, and Karius will be going to Stamford Bridge. If you're wondering who this Coxa is, he's a Sky player. Or one of the ones you get from the thing. He's very good. Yeah, that is who I'm thinking of. I have another player, he's just there. Yeah, let's sim ahead to the West Brom game and let's see. Will Karius play in this game? And see, I also went after All Black of Arsenal. They are not interested, to be fair. For your game, I'm not too interested either. Oh, Aston Villa are back. And who else are back? Is it bad that I don't instantly recognize what team is back along with Norwich and Villa? Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. If you have a keen eye, you would know. I mean, I could instantly just go back and watch. David Haye, not gonna happen, okay. Lorien Origi both say those contracts are more than acceptable. There we go, that's what we were all waiting for. 80 million plus Karius, because why the hell not? Yeah. Oh wow, it put him in anyway. Probably because I included Karius. I think Karius is 27 as well, so... 127-year-old German, 87 rated, for a 27-year-old 92 rated Belgian. I think I got the better deal there, or I'm not gonna lie. Oh, don't you just love the Premier League? Are you kidding? That can't be right, right? Chelsea of... Wait, what? I just gave them Karius! Why are they... They're after Neuer. Why? I mean... Who cares? They're also after De Gea. Chelsea are trying to replace a keeper who I replaced for them. Do they not know I traded a player to them? I thought for a second there I wasn't scouting Donnarumma. Yeah, apparently Chelsea are like, we have any some keeper who's had the most clean sheets for the past three seasons. Nah, let's get a new one. Why the hell not, I guess. Yeah. Thibaut Courtois gonna make his debut. Instantly, he's the first player on this team to reach 90 rated because he's already 90. He's already over it. Which, feels like it shouldn't count. Not really. And honor probably will still go to Philippe Coutinho. Eventually. I don't know when he's gonna go to 90 rated. Whenever you're ready there, Phil. Well, we're all waiting for you to do that. I'm not putting him in training. That's cheap. Let's get him to the mark. His good performances should be enough.
Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it. The heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I did used to like these kind of conditions.
This early starts mistakes.
If you're on your toes,
do this game.
Goals about for strikers.
Courtois will be looking for his first clean sheet of the season. Unless he was not in goal for Chelsea's game.
A player struggling at the moment for form. In attack, Salomon Rondon starts. He's been out of sorts lately.
I don't know, maybe he Liverpool was. Side.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nathaniel Clyne starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. And it's a shot now!
Whoa!
Back in front of their own supporters today, Martin's second day of the campaign. And I think we are looking at a mid-table. You don't like to say that so early in the season, but I don't see them finishing any higher than that.
Alaba.
Up against a team that first game Coutinho. Of the season away from
who's the
fantastic
ball.
Fantastic to get back in front of their own fans who are...
Be interesting to see if Renato Sanchez acts like a prick in this and, game.
It's going to drive them on to a good performance here today.
One challenge later and they are...
Quarter now. Football fan will say... When the rain comes down, like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills of a few spills, possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it, because it quite often...
Who can run?
A few more chances in
the
box. Who
can run with the ball?
Bounce of the ball and what have you.
That's probably a dire mistake.
Divock Origi.
Can he get his name on the score sheet for the first time this season? No. Firmino! What a save from Ben Foster.
That's a corner now for Liverpool.
That is top quality. Boom. And somehow he pumped it to the side rather than over. I mean, he still can see in the corner, but that was damn impressive.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Another corner. One by Coutinho. Here's the little magician.
He's got his fist to it.
Freaking Foster. He's going fucking crazy with his arms.
And that will be Liverpool.
First, an amazing save there. He's like fucking Superman. And fucking punching shit.
It's a neat pass.
Penalty. Come on! You cannot be serious. That's three penalties I've been denied. In two games! The first two games of the season! This is bullshit. And before you say, that's not a penalty. I've gotten and conceded penalties for less.
He went in well.
Throughout FIFA.
And here comes
so
the
don't tell me it's not a penalty.
Shot on! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. No impact on the game yet.
Oh, should probably have looking three league goals already.
Good control build-up.
As it is, he hasn't...
And shoots! They blocked it then. And Phillips.
I was getting ready to say that he hasn't even had a shot on goal yet.
They could have got through there, but the defender
active left back.
On top of his game. Origi.
Since Dele Alli threw, Can he get his first goal of the season?
Yes, indeed he can.
And it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they
they're both off the mark, both him and Renato Sanchez.
It was almost an error. Well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated. Nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side.
Ali scores the first goal.
I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, an inner self-belief. They know they're better, and they're showing it out on that pitch.
It's Liverpool ahead. One shot, but none on target for West Bromwich Albion.
A day to forget here, I think. Not many chances created. And very few good shots on target.
Gotta be a finisher. Gotta be a clinical finisher.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Which is why it was one of the reasons I wasn't too sure about him having them. So, to be honest,
shots on here.
AI scored
the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Yeah.
Now for Liverpool.
But, he's a.
Coutinho! Somehow to clear it off the line.
That's on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Firmino. Mane! 2-0 on the stroke of half time.
They've got a firm grip on the game. They're two ahead.
He took a bit of a holiday last week.
Much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats
were quite near his heights. But it looks like it's going to be another season with Sadio Mane at top of the world. Two goals in two games. Not exactly his best scoring record, but then again. The beginning.
And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
Yeah, I believe.
Is that the
start? Other than having a wild shot that didn't even bother him, except maybe he would have been bothered about having to get the ball. Courtois not even active in this match. Only having a few touches.
It is such a wet day, and it's been raining through half-time as well. We'll just have to see how much the pitch can take.
Mostly it's been a quiet game, which is pretty normal.
More passes, but then keeping the ball. Trying to thread it through here. And in goes the cross. Good defending. Roberto Firmino.
Nathaniel Clyne keeps it quiet. Yeah.
Played down the wing,
keeping the wide attack going. The ball away onto the attack now. Advancing player. Origi. Mane.
Tackled well.
Trying to get something.
He's got it away.
Back.
Definitely a throw in there. Throw in for Liverpool. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Riggy.
A decent fist away by the...
Coutinho!
He's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Yeah, I should try and put some lift in that.
Yeah. He's kept the ball after a good first touch. West Bromwich Albion get the decision they want, or the lack of decision. It's playoffs, says the ref. Advantage applied.
I don't know how tall.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Massive. Yeah.
It's the goalkeeper's ball.
Wait, 16.
Held off the defender with good touches here.
I'll have to change that.
There's some potential.
I like my main keeper being number one, unless their number is signed.
And the ball with West Bromwich Albion again. And it's gone out for a throw.
No, 16 is my
throw now. Roberto Firmino.
It's not really a goalkeeper.
we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan.
I must say,
it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant,
central midfielder,
well, I certainly want to do that job because
not really a goal.
The players move now, as it turns out. What a great call.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
I'm a strong boy.
Chance for the cross.
Your number one keeper.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop. Letting the shot go.
There's no reason for it.
He scores here. And like most things he does.
I thought it had given him the number one. Oh, he just noticed it there. Or when he had the ball.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Dele scores his second goal of the game.
It's goal.
And makes 3-0. Rockets it into the top corner. Very well played, Mr. Ali.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Makes a challenge here. News for you from Leicester, from the King Power Stadium, and Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Leicester City. 77 minutes played.
Shots on here. Oh, great work.
Renato Sanchez. Oh, I thought my... creep in. Might have been an own goal had it gone.
Attacking well here. A couple of tricks. Drop the shoulder and he's away. And shoots! He's kept it out.
Ooh. Less problem, we're going to be caught out there. I'm thinking I might pass it instead of shooting with a range.
And in goes the cross.
From, you know, not really gonna. What are.
Foss? The pitch not quite wide enough.
Wait, I might be thinking of Fraser Foss.
Some movement in the dugout. I'm gonna get a change.
I always get those two mixed up.
3-0 now, almost over. And this should have a. Good no joke on the next game, Alan.
Well, Liverpool go up against Norwich City after this.
West Brom
played with a lot of freedom out here. I'd be really pleased.
Trying to switch on the attacking.
I know
the situation.
Yeah, Southampton.
Fourth official has indicated there is an
it's not spelled that. I think there's
to
like
take the corner.
It's Forster or something like that. But I always say. Ben Foster and Fraser Foster. I've always called
him. Looking good this move.
If he were my goalkeeper, I'd still be calling him. Now you've given me a penalty. 1-4. 25%. Round of applause for the worst Premier League officials ever. The worst officials, period, in the game.
And scores.
Sticks it in the back of the net, and he is off the mark for the league season, and he keeps his near perfect record. He'll always have that one mistake
from the spot.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
A good look here again by the replay.
Change anything that has happened in this career mode, that would be the thing.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Go back and retake that
nothing. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
But what can you do? That is the end of the episode.
Leicester City
2 comfortable wins.
Norwich City 1, Newcastle United 1,
to be expected. Southampton, top of the league.
West Ham United 2, Sunderland 1, Crystal Palace 0, Watford 2,
and
Chelsea 2.
As previously said,
West Bromwich Albion,
I love the
0,
Premier League.
Liverpool
4. thanks for watching. Oh, enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.